Okay, what's the slope of this line? Well, I'm going to get it in slope-intercept form. Add 3x to both sides. This cancels out. We get 2y equals 4 plus 3x. We want to know what y is. Divide everything by 2. Y equals 2 plus 3 halves x. So 3 halves is your slope.